As Josh Carson would say, g'day trendsetters. Welcome back to another vlog. We have obviously this beautiful bike that I've just received. Well, I have done one ride on it, I'm not gonna lie, but I've just received it. It is the Canyon Strive CFR On. So it's e-bike. It is, luckily enough, I don't know if you can get a little quick like close up right here, the Fabian Barrel edition. Size small because I am small and I want to be able to throw it around. But I mean, if it's good enough for Fab Dog, hopefully it's good enough for me. That's the goal of this video today. We've got Aaron. Turn the camera around. Say hello, Aaron.
Hello.
We've got Aaron with us. Aaron is also on a Canyon e-bike. What's that one?
We got a Neuron On. Yeah, look at it. Beautiful piece of kit. It's not a Fabian Barrel edition, but
not Fab Dog edition, hey. Unfortunately. But this has got the Bosch engine. Same with Aaron's. I've got the race one. Aaron's just got the CX one, so I'm probably going to be dropping him on the hills.
He won't.
But apart from that, we are at the top of Eagle Mountain Bike Park. We're just going to go for a fun ride, enjoy it. Nothing too crazy. Maybe get a couple of drifts here and there. And maybe chat about the season to come. It is literally like a week or 2 weeks before we go to Fort William, and let's jump into it. Phew. All right, well, at the top, we're at the start of the downhill track. This beautiful right-hander, left-hander, bit of a bridge. The view, that's Little Adelaide over here somewhere. Where is it? Over there? No, where are we? I don't even know where we are. Oh, it's just over that hill. Okay, sorry, yeah, there. Yeah, we live over there, Adelaide, Eagle. I'm gonna stop talking. Yeah. All right, see you in a bit. Hop over a rock here. Oh man, it's so dry. That's insane. All right, now we're on the proper downhill track. Gonna go a bit high, a bit inside. It's so loose, so many loose rocks in the way. All right, bit of an inside here. Oh, yeah. Get the e-bike moving. Oh my! Bit of overpower on the e-bike then, nearly stepping off track. All right. Getting into some tricky stuff. Pop over that rock. Trying to take the same lines as the Nationals. National round that was here. It's hard to remember without the tape. All right, I'll do this little creek gap for you. Yep. Now we're gonna go play on some more tracks. Up here. I think Aaron would have stopped up here. I reckon you've got it in you.
We do a tinker. Tinker, yeah, down.
Just a few skids. Made it. What is this one? Hills Hoist.
Hills Hoist.
Big A-Dog leading the charge. Ooh-hoo. We're up. Ooh-hoo. Oh, that's so good. Ooh, a couple of tight rocks there. Tricky rock section here. Hey, dog's pinned. Oh, hey. He's clapping pedals. Oh! Yeah. Oh, dude, you were so close to that log. Oh my god. With him sometimes. Oh, that's a tight boy. Oh, he's high. Oh, I like it. Oh! Section. Dude, the e-bike eats these climbs up. It's like being on a moto with the overdrive of the Bosch engine, eh? One would say it's almost cheating. Oh, he's pinned. Oh, I sprayed you. Oh, tried to get that. Kicking hard. Yes. Ah, I'm down. I'm down. I tucked it. I couldn't handle the heat. Oh, no. I literally couldn't ride behind it. You were just getting too saucy. That was good.
Dude, it's ice, eh? These corners.
It is. Look at those leaves.
Oh, this is a good spot to stop.
Yep. Alright. I haven't had a crash in a while, actually. That was fun. Let's get back into it. Oh, it's still so icy with the leaves. We could rip the bottom of the down track, a couple filmage clippies. Alright, fun second Sean. Pretty fun, actually. I enjoyed that hip.
You get dads just like this with the finger half in the thing.
You are a dad, that is,
yeah,
you.
Well, yeah, well, hey, what are you gonna do?
All right.
We're on the verge at Eagle Mountain Bike Park. About to send some massive gap jumps. It's gonna be sick. Troy's juiced.
Probably some Look of the him. Biggest jumps in Adelaide right here.
I would say they are the biggest.
Yeah, they probably are. They're not actually that big, but... For Adelaide, they're big,
so
we could say that this is just a little bit of prep for the bottom of Fort William.
Ooh, let's go. Rip it up, boy.
All right.
Have it. In there.
Big dog coming right up. Oh, I nearly died. I forgot that this bike doesn't have triple clamps. And I went to go use the triple on the scrub, and that was, oh man. All right, just focus back in for another couple of boys. Hurry up. Another scrub. I'm dying this time. We're just heading up the fire road now. We're gonna head out of Eagle Park and go towards Waterfall Gully. There's a few different tracks there. They're a bit steeper, less quarry, more dirt, so should be good. But we've got World Cups coming up. I'll head over in like 2 weeks time, I think, so looking pretty forward to that. Feeling really good on the bike myself. Like Aaron, we've done so much testing, so much riding on it, and kind of feel like we're at a really good place. And I don't know, there's not much more to say. Like my fitness, everything, I'm actually feeling like still motivated for this season. I think a couple of last year and the year before, I'd get to this point and just be so overtraining and just, I don't know, just like not really wanting to keep pushing on the training. So this year I'm like, felt like I've got that balance right. I feel fit, feel strong. And hopefully that takes the performance onto the downhill bike. And obviously first World Cup is at Fort William, which I love, always do well. Got my first World Cup win there back in 2014, so yeah, I'm excited. I think it'll be good. I think we're ready, and I guess we'll wait and see.
He's getting old, but I think he's found his motivation again. It sucks getting old, but you know, these things happen.
Or a stick in my arm, dude.
I reckon you're just being soft.
I am.
Yeah.
Alright.
Look at that beer though.
This is
Yeah, we so
it's a new track.
Two tracks.
Never ridden either of them.
You've never ridden. I've ridden the left one but not the right one, so it looks like we're doing the right one and you're leading it.
Yeah,
perfect. Yeah. Sounds good.
Right, I'm wrong.
Okay. Okay. Oh! How is he, Sam Hill? Oh, that's tight. Oh, it's so tight. Okay, yeah, that we're back on the normal track, maybe. Oh, tree down. Oh, it's a bit tight in here. No, this is dropping. Steep, braking bumps. Ronzo's showing the neuron how to just do it. He has a pike on the front. How's your brakes? This is actually steep for Adelaide. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm lost. Dude, my brakes are done. I need mavens. Oh, yeah, boy. Dude, this is proper. Oh, hello. Oh, it's steep. Slow down. Yep, going straight. I like it. Oh, sick. We're up.
Oh, that was
like steep the whole way, dude. True on. Well, we made it. Well, after that hecticness, we've made it back up to the top. We're gonna go left now.
We're gonna see if it's a different track. We think see, it is.
I'm pretty sure it goes over that crest way over there. It just side hills for ages, and then it drops.
I'm leading, and I have no idea where I'm going. So let's see how we're going.
Oh yeah, hold it. Yeah, full side hill. Enduro. Oh, how's the gap on him? Oh, I nearly hit my GoPro on that tree. I went a different line. That was a drop. I'm nervous that it's just gonna go right again. Yeah. Oh, the eaves, it loves it. Oh, we're pinned. Yeah, you know it's going to drop right at some stage. Oh, lines. Oh, the setup. Oh, he's out of the main rut. Oh, dude, the pike almost let you down. Oh, so rough. Adelaide just hasn't rained in 100 days. Oh, inside, yes. Dude, so much dropping. Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, no, I went the wrong one.
Oh, wrong one. Oh. No. All right, we got it. Flip around. Surely it just comes out up here.
I think so.
We got to do the finish a bit.
I think that's just.
Oh, it's just here. Oh yeah, here you go.
Like it's so that you can just ride back up there, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, oh. Wasn't ready for that one.
What is this?
Dude, loam. Oh, wood. That was Mark Wallace if I've ever seen it. Rat. Oh, in the rut, the other rut. Little pine forest. Oh, so offensive. That was fun, dude. All right, so no word of a lie. Aaron and I are literally stuck.
Don't
like,
blame it on me.
In the middle of nowhere.
Troy's like, oh, let's ride this chute and see where it goes.
There's no track anywhere. We rode a chute down to nothing, and then we've come all the way along, tried to come up this bit to get to a fire road up here, but we can't.
We just go down.
And then, yeah, now we're going back down.
We're going to go down, and we're going to go slightly to the right.
To the right?
Bush bash.
There's all houses.
Fire road. No, no, it's fine. Trust me, mate. GPS Lord.
Here we go. All right. Back onto the... Oh, this way. Oh, you go back out. I see.
Back out onto the fly road, turn left, and we're almost to the road.
Yeah. So we're heading back out.
The road goes onto a an actual road.
Is this what e-bikes are supposed to do? Ow, ow, that was in my ear. Oh. Dude, I don't think we're getting out of there. That's a fence and like a decent property. Like that there, that's like an estate, that property. Oh, all we want to do is just leave. Oh, that's a big wire. Hey! Ow! Crisis averted.
Long story short, don't follow Troy down a chute.
It was.
And then try a bush bash for half an hour.
Yeah, the chute was fine. It was the bush bashing that was a bit too much.
Tell you what.
It's proven that even professional athletes get the missus calling, being like, "Where are you, mate? Time you're gonna be home. Got to cook dinner, bud." We are running late though again, like usual.
Boys recording them.
Did you?
Have you on the phone?
I saw you with the GoPro, I was like, what's he doing? How you going? Good? What are you setting up for?
Hill climb challenge.
Let's see it then. Go on.
See these?
No, I don't. That's the whitest. Smallest pipe calves I've ever seen. Come on, you gotta get it. Oh, mine's stalled. You're crunching the transmission. Oh, how's the wheelie boys out of there? Dude, I actually can't. How are you going so fast? Ah.
Number one.
Not gonna lie, that The e-bikes did just eat that up. Look at the view. Bit of Adelaide. Small little Adelaide. Oh, I just clipped my pedal. I nearly went down. So we got a little Australian friend. I'll try not to spook him so he doesn't run away. Oh no, he's already seen me. Look, he's got his spikers out. Little echidna. Look at them spikes. Oh, his head's coming out. Oh, look at him. Look at his little face. See you, mate. Can you get through the fence? You'll figure it out. Yeah. All right, we're back in Eagle. Done everything over in Waterford Gully. Back into the quarry. Under the tree. Oh. Oh, he's just straight inside. Oh, whoa, I wasn't ready. I was not ready. Up. Get after it. I was just gonna say, I don't know if I can keep up with you, and then you nearly exit off the whole track. Go! Oh. It's not a good first split. Oh. Re-out. Oh, this is fun actually. Nothing like having fun going up a hill on a bike.
Oh. Oh my god, that.
Oh yeah, you had that. You got the overdrive, remember?
Yeah. My legs overdriven.
That's beautiful end to our ride. Thanks for joining. I don't got much more to say, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, the Strive, the Neuron, both with the Bosch batteries, or motors, batteries, everything. Goes good. Yeah.
They got a Bosch motor.
Goes, yeah, Bosch motor. Oh, this is bad. Yeah. But yeah, as we're just pedaling out back to the car now, had a great time, explored some stuff, got lost, found some new trails that we haven't done before, and see you on the next video. Ciao!